39-35. West Providence College in dire need of a victory as well, starting out 0-2 in Goodies. Playing a slam by Pickett.
Nice give and go, and Goldman, a very good passer out of the post, and Pickett.
He's learned a little bit from every coach and combining with his own personality.
And a rebound on the breakout here, Pickett. And look at LeBron on a nice feed. Makes it 26-14 Georgetown.
Again, the rebounding allows them to get out of position.
How about that strength? Yeah. McKinjo just continues to probe. Pickett for three. Count it.
McKinjo, baseline under the basket, gives in the corner. Now back outside, Pickett, he'll try a three. Good.
Wow, that was a huge shot. Huge shot.
McClung, another no look and a slam by LeBlanc.
So let's unpack it. Quick shot by McClung, dies on the floor, misses a free throw. Kinjo comes down, shoots an air ball. Next play down, McClung finds a teammate for the dunk. I mean, he is some
great. Three in the lead. Off the back rim, no Kate in there, no. To the hole. Who's the Mac?
One, two. Highlight waiting to happen. The Mac.
Blair finds Govan against De La Rosa. Two big men. Govan, the turnaround. No.
Duck of the evening.
Tevian Jones, get out of my way. McClung to inbound. McKinjo's got it against Feliz. They do clear out. Here comes Govan. He splits the double team. The floater, got it, and the blocking foul. Oh my gosh, what a shot by the freshman.
Oh my goodness. Look at this play. Crosses over for Leeds at the Big Ten emblem.
Probably their best three-point shooter on the field, on the floor right
Mosa
now.
To get it in. Here's McClung. Getting to midcourt. It's him to shoot it. Long range. He brings it in. They're calling it good. They're calling it good on the court.
This game is tied. We're going into OT. And excellent job by Pat Ewing creating a play for one of his playmakers, and McClung coming off a four-game absence with the ankle injury ties his game up.
Wow. Here comes a free throw shooting at 85%.
And that's a factor. Free throw shooting, Seton Hall has picked up some second chance opportunities, trying to find ways to get some easy baskets.
Jacob Mosley, you don't want any of this smoke. Marlboro Nate about 40 minutes from here. Seton Hall is now getting more confident taking the ball to the basket. They've driven from the side and down the middle several times.
McKnight, the slap of the floor, draws the ire of the fans. Seton Hall bench went bananas. Akinjo, no angle!
Akinjo took the challenge.
And there's the response.